Hello everyone, we are back with new off-campus update for 2020 batch students. Global S Software has launched their off-campus drive for 2020 pass-out students. They are hiring for the freshers. In this video, I will give detailed information about how you can appear for this test drive. Before that, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We will be posting hundreds of placement preparation videos and also such off-campus opportunities. Also join our Telegram channel for more such updates. In the video description, we have mentioned the application link. Kindly go through that. In that application link, you will see all the details regarding this test drive. Okay, they have mentioned the criteria here, like B and BTech students from the 2020 graduates only can appear for the test drive. Branches will be ECE, CSE, IT or IS and Telecom. Percentage cutoff will be 60% and above for 10th and 12th, 65% and above for B and BTech. They have also mentioned the interview process here. It will include online aptitude test, C programming test and face-to-face technical and HR interviews. Okay. And if you want to proceed for this test drive, you just have to click on this button, proceed to test. Here also they have mentioned that test duration, it will be 1 hour 15 minutes. Okay. Once you click on this button, you will see this registration form. You just have to fill your name, email ID, location and contact number. Also you can upload your resume here. Once you fill all this information, you just have to click on the proceed button. Once you click on the proceed button, they will ask for email verification code. You just have to enter that code here and verify it. Once you verify it, you will see this form, the questionnaire. Here you can fill your name, your gender, date of birth, your alternative email ID if you have any, contact number, engineering college name, courses opted, engineering branch, your percentage, or if you have any backlogs, you can mention your engineering year of passing. Also, they have sections like 12th percentage, 10th percentage, your current city and current state. Once you fill all this information, you just have to click on the proceed button. Once you click on this proceed button, okay, you will see this page. Like they have mentioned the section for the test drive. They have mentioned some instructions like make sure you have a proper internet connection. If your computer is taking unexpected time to load, it is recommended to reboot the system before you start the test, etc. And they have mentioned the sections like analytical and aptitude, logical and reasoning, C and OS. Also, they have mentioned the time duration for the each section. Okay, so if you want to attempt this test, you just have to click on the start button. Your test will start. So I hope you have understood all the details regarding this drive. To receive such updates, stay tuned to our Telegram channel, our WhatsApp groups. Okay. Also, you can suggest some suggestions in the comment section below. Thank you.